And this first song that I'm going to sing was inspired through the work that I do. I was assigned, when I started doing music therapy, I wasn't sure what that meant. But they assigned me to the Alzheimer's unit through the hospice. And my first day, I was scared to death. And I said, I'm not sure I can do this. But it's been 4 years now, and it's one of my greatest blessings and joys is to go make music with these beautiful people. And beyond the sadness and the obvious heartbreak that's happening there, I get to witness one hour a week with these people the power of music and the magic of music, and it's truly amazing. So this song is all different people that I've met during this time, all wrapped up under the name Marie. And Marie got the title because one day I was setting up my gear, get my stuff all ready to go, and Marie, her voice just broke through all the noise and the hustle and bustle in that room and caused silence when we all heard. And then my mama said, Marie, now don't you cry. Her hair, silver, wiry and wild, her hands, ghostly and frail. She studies me through squinted eyes. At times, she drifts away, but she returns like time stood still, recalling days gone by. Her mama said, don't worry when times get rough. Marie, now don't you cry. She said, you'll still get to heaven if you don't know the way. You'll never win if you don't play. Every nickel, every dollar, every story has two sides. When it comes to love and luck, make no mistake, fate will decide. Strangers each time we meet. She says, you look familiar, have we met before? As she settles into her seat, I'm waiting on my husband to take me home. He's late, I hope nothing's gone wrong. But if you have room, if you when you leave, would you take me along? Oh, you still get to heaven if you don't know the way. You'll never win if you don't play. Every nickel, every dollar, every story has two sides. When it comes to love and luck, make no mistake, fate will decide. Hiding locked inside. On Thursdays at 3, we sing joyfully, and I watch Marie come alive. She says, ooh, how I love you. She blows me a kiss. Oh, God bless your child. You're a heaven sent gift. Oh, please tell me. Said, don't worry when times get rough. Thank you very much.